Kyle, what's up? She said, what? You're in deep shit, brother.
You know, when Tiffany was a little girl, we always thought that we'd give her the best that we could. Her mom and I started wondering about her when she started dating Kyle. Kyle's a bit strange, you know?
He thinks that Tiffany doesn't support him. Last year, he wanted to bring the Winter Olympics to Nairobi in Africa, which is a very peculiar idea, but she didn't support him. She said she knows that, you know, sport associations are corrupt, but not that much. I think that's some of the problems they had.
Yes, hi, I'm Slideede. I know Kai very well. We've had the same girlfriend together in a threesome many years ago. And all the time, I told him that he shouldn't mess around too much with the crazy girl's friends from TIFF.
He doesn't treat her right, you know.
Kyle. What did you do?
Tiffany and Kyle. This is Tiffany in a purple dress. Tiffany and Kyle broke up because he was messing with this little girl.
I never thought it was going to come to this, but Tiff, I guess she reached a limit, you know? She used to tell us, you know, that Kyle was the one for her, and she used to go out with Mark. She went out with Mark a while ago. She liked Mark. I like Mark. He was a nice guy. Good guitar player. You know, she always liked the guitar players, Tiffany. But then, when Kyle came into the picture, she just dropped Mark. Dropped him like a hot potato, you know? And, Mark was pretty upset about that for a long time. But, you know, him and Kyle, I believe, are still pretty tight, pretty good friends, I don't know.
You know, he borrowed my shaving machine and promised to give it back a couple of days later, and I'm still waiting for it. I mean, look at me.
You know the feeling. Every guy's had it. You're unbeatable. Unstoppable. And once you had the feeling, you want it back. There's nothing like it. It's the best. It's the feeling you get every day with the world's best shave. Mach 3 Turbo.
Well, my association with Kyle is job related. Me and Kyle used to work together. It was a bank job. You know what I mean? We got caught. The feds offered me a deal, and I took it. I had to give them names. They gave me a new name and put me up in this new house in a faraway state.
This is Kyle. This is Kyle, the one with the guitar, ain't he ugly?
They said that there have been pictures of him and some other girls on Facebook, and, you know, some of them other blankets, and took them, I guess, with the webcam there. Posted them, and Tiff could see them.
Look here. Yes, I remember my goal. The burlesque pinup.
It's like having an angel by your side. Every move is smooth. Every word is cool.
Holy shit.
Then he borrowed my guitar, which was a beautiful Brian May model, and he washed it. I don't know, he did something, and he washed the guitar and it shrunk, you know. Look, he gave it back like twice as big.
And here, Julie with her guitar.
What do you want to do with it?
He got a little pretty male thing.
That's the truth.
Now she saw them on Facebook. And after all these years, they look very, very strange to me.
Tiff could see them. You know, she didn't She didn't like it, but she put up with it.
I'm not exactly proud of being a rat. You know what I mean? But Kai was a piece of shit anyway.
You know, when I was a little kid, she gave me a little baby doll to keep, and she was far away. Now she's in New York City. Okay, but when Kyle, when she used to babysit me, I didn't like Kyle because he had ripped up shoes, you know, little toes. His toes were showing. It was so ugly. His toes was curled up like in a little circle. I'm like, ugh, why can't you pull up your shoes in the right way? She's like, shh.
And then he borrowed a note, which is he wanted an F sharp. I don't know why he needed an F sharp. Anyway, he borrowed this F sharp and promised to give it back, and still I don't have an F sharp back. Look. You know, now you should have the F sharp, and I'm waiting. I'm still waiting for it.
Kyle Trita, what's her name? Trish. No. Tina, anyway, whatever your name is, if you're watching, I always liked you. Call me on my mobile, 555-765-4321. And if you're ever in Boise, Idaho, you'll find me pretty much every day at my office at the Peppermint Rhino.
I told you, Kyle! Don't you be messing with that girl. Now it's all gonna blow up in your face.
And last, but not least, the great Victoria. Still very hot.
Tiff, she got pushed to the edge, though, you know? She tried. She tried to do her best with him and had to come to this. No, I don't think she should ever come to this. It's life, I guess, you know?
What did Kyle do to Tiff?
Kyle, he was messing around with the wrong girl.
No further comment, okay?
Now I told him, I said, look.
Kyle's strange.
You know, we were at a picnic and I said, I know that bitch ain't good for Kyle. I told him right off the bat.
Kyle and Tiff went through all this trouble. Through thick and thin. Well, at least they went through thick. And then when the thin hits, what did he do? He started messing around with that ugly girl.
Kyle's a piece of shit anyway.
Okay, so I know Kyle just needs to keep stepping, cause he ain't no good for Tiff, okay?
That's right, Juicy.
Okay, he ain't no good for Tiff.
Listen to Juicy.
Tiff just needs to do her own thing and get on with the get on and keep on with the keeping on. Because that's all you can do, and that's all I gotta say.
That's right. What I say?